Good. Why am I at the bridge? Why do you put me at the bridge? Oh, okay. Wait, what? Okay, whatever. Okay, here we got the second gateway. What the? Why can't I go? Okay, that was weird. Let's try this again. Hunter path. Okay, from the wiki, it kind of seems like I have to defeat 3 bosses to get each relic. Okay, that would do. What the frick? That was too quick. I'm sorry, how quick do you have to be? Go. Go, go, go. I keep pressing the wrong button.
Seen these markings before. They seem to depict a more violent nature, glorifying the hunt.
Get back here, Kimmy. What happened to you across it? Oh. Oh, that's not good. Oh, that's how you do it. Okay, so you avoid those. Why are there so many though? Left or right? Guess we go left first. No, it didn't matter. Did it. Nice. Do I need this here? Did I need to do this? What was the point of this? Like, can he trip off the wire? Nope, okay. There's no corruption to clear. Yeah, not falling for that. Are you kidding me? Why didn't I make that? There we go. What is that? Nothing? Oh, I see. That's pretty far. What is this area? Oh my god, stop moving. Are you kidding me? How am I supposed to do all that? One. Where's the second one? Two. Three. Four, five, six. What the? What the? Oh boy. And I damaged my shield pretty hard. Okay, that was uncalled for. Out of here, fly. Where is he? Is there a place I can heal? Where are the- Oh my god! Where are the healing powers? Please tell me there are healing powers. Cause I'm gonna die if I don't find them. Holy crap. You tell me just I can't heal? I have no way of healing. How is this fair? Oh crap, I'm so close to death. Thought that would help. That didn't work. I can't heal. What is this? I don't have a way to heal. God damn it. Why are there boss fights that don't let you heal? Fine. I've already seen this, and I can't skip it. Oh, now I can skip. Now he shows up. If you go through this cutscene every time I die. Well, this is a bad strategy. I'm gonna die again. Are you kidding me? Oh Nope, this was a bad way to do this. Got something. Won't be able to win this one, but... There's no way I win. God damn it. I hate it when I can't heal. Come on, skip. Best thing to do is to wait. Nice, you're down. Oh, that was not helpful. Yeah, that's a way of getting out. Damn, this is a hard fight. You win this battle. Although those do heal. I only have two though. Nope, dodge. I am missing. Wait, why am I not drawing a bomb? Yeah. The hammer doesn't work. Holy crap! Holy crap. Yeah. Oh my god. Duh. Why did I unlock my shield? Why doesn't that work? Why do I keep doing it? Nope. Dodge. Oh my god. Got her down.
These statues were here long before our village. Teachings of an ancient people. Crafted to help future generations understand the balance of nature. We did not understand their meaning until it was too late.
Okay. So now, we have to go back. Wait, where's the nearest workstone? Right here. Good. We go back to the village center. Gateway, there's a gateway there. So back to the village. Oh, that was a quick one. Okay, so the third gateway. Okay, that's the show. Fine. To find it on my own. Where haven't we been? What is this? Is this the gateway? No. This is something new. What is this? What? What is this place? Wait, what was that? Another path unlocked. So where? So wow. This is a cool area. This is massive. Oh, the gateway's right there. Why is this path locked off? Is that cursed? Yeah, it looks cursed. Not a warp stone after the hit. Alright, we found the third gateway. What's over here? An artist from long ago carved a huge station. Huge statue into the cliffs of the warrior path. Okay. Well, let's go. What are your path? How to shoot those? Of course. Do we go in the water? In a boat? Or anything? Do we not get a boat or something? Oh, I didn't do it right. One. Two. Three. No gateway, huh? Fine. What the? Wrong button. Stop. What are you doing? Okay, that guy's dead. Oh my god, stop. Just aim already. Oh, I see who's drawing it. Jerk! Where's the fourth one? Do I go over there? But, yeah. Sure. Okay. Wrong thing. That's it. I don't get. But I don't get what I could possibly be missing. Oh, finally, that one didn't show up before. I think it's quick. Oh crap, I won't be able to dash. Wait, can't I just dash? Nope. I don't know what I did, but that's helpful. Am I supposed to climb up it? Apparently so.
Right there.
What is that? Ooh, something I can step on. Let me put it here. This. Wait, that's to do with the candles again? That should be good. Wait, at least each tell me the order. Is that what it's doing? Yeah. That's one. Now I'm reckoning that's two. Two. Three. Four. Not bad. Where am I now? Here. How can you keep going? Or something? No! But I was stupid. 27. Come here. What am I supposed to do from here? Oh. Not you again. Stop coming. I'm up here? Okay.
Seems odd for a sculpture like this to be so tucked away in these cliffs. Perhaps this was a place of reflection.
Oh, doing that gives me those points. Well, I got samurai hat, and what is this? Spirit mail collected. All right, more spirit mail. So let me check. About 900. Okay, what can we unlock? Can I have five arrows before the spirit battle? I want the ability to create two bombs. What's this? Bomb damage is increased. If can a switch bomb before it explodes on its own. That seems kind of useful. I'm getting that. And this one's definitely useful. The virus slows enemies. Oh, okay. Fire infused bomb. This one seems most useful. Was it hold L1 and L1 and R1, then press square to form a right fuse bomb. Unlock that. Okay. Now I think we can. So what do? It won't tell me. I won't be able to do it until we're in combat. It'll work. I get it. You gotta be kidding me. Great. Wait, what? Is there more? Oh, there was more. All right. Why did that do nothing? There. Okay. is the warrior boss. I see some healing flowers. I think it is. Okay, we have a flower there. Is that it? One flower. Yep, one right there. Okay, two there on my right. Let's do this. Okay, he can avoid bombs. That is not cool. No need to heal yet. Oh crap, definitely need to dodge though. He's gonna dash, cool. Yeah, he only takes the melee weapon. Yeah. Really? Ooh. That was a little... Okay, I need a heal. I'm going to need a heal. Somebody's stuck on you. Yeah, you can't really do much about that. What the frick? Why did you do that? Oh my god, these buttons. Ooh, my god, this guy's tough. Ooh boy! Why? I'm trying to use the rod hammer. Okay. Okay, now that the flowers aren't in sight, come on! Yes. The third relic. This and I'm at this spot. Nice. So
many rang this bell on a journey of reflection, hoping to seek guidance. Our ancestors, as our village struggled, Toshi found few answers here.
Okay, so now we can go free Toshi. Where the frick is that? Oh, it's right there. Can we have a warp zone? Good. Where is it? Where's the warp zone? Yeah, you need to make it easy to spot. Oh, right here. Alrighty. We can warp all the way to here, because this is where we do it. Village leader. So wait, I kind of want to do the spirit mail first. All right, here. Where's the warp zone so I can get back? Excuse me, where's the warp zone? Right here. Okay, we're not gonna do this now. Spirit mail delivery. I thought there was a warp to the spirit mail. Apparently not. There's no warp to the spirit mail? Oh boy. I have to take the long way. Which one's closer? I'll go here. Okay, I'm gonna go to the... That's me in another video, guys. Hope you guys have enjoyed. If you did, hit the like button and subscribe. And I'll see you all next time. Goodbye.